Many people ask about starting up a VFD. Do I need a VFD expert on the control to start it up? Well, the short answer is yes, you do. You really need to be trained for a VFD startup because there are several things that you have to adjust and take account for that you wouldn't on a normal pump. And if you weren't trained properly, you may not set it up properly. So that's one of the reasons that we at Master send a factory trained technician to every job site to make sure the startup goes smoothly.